Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Kisi-kisi materi kuliah umum Sabtu sore sepanjang masa Electric Teleconference 18 September tahun 2032 Masehi. Mission of materials of the public lecture of afternoon Saturday of all time with Electric Teleconference of man. September of 18th of year 2032 and not Domini. Arahan pendiri dan ketua umum Majelis Pimpinan Pusat Global Yayasan Mandiri Raya, the direction from the founder and the general chairman of the Central Global Leadership Assembly of the Great Mandailing Foundation, Agus Salim ST bin Abdurrahim Nasution. Materi-materi kuliah umum Sabtu sore sepanjang masa Electric Teleconference di Kantor Pusat Global Majelis Pimpinan Pusat Global Yayasan Mandailing Raya. Materials of the public lecture of afternoon Saturday of all time with Electric Teleconference in the Global Head Office of the Central Global Leadership Assembly of the Great Mandailing Foundation. Sabtu 18 September tahun 2032, materi kuliah umum e-teleconference, eksistensi Biro Tanggap Darurat Gerhana Bulan dan Gerhana Matahari, Divisi Tanggap Darurat, Majelis Pimpinan Rukun Tetangga Yayasan Mandailing Raya di seluruh dunia yang dikonsentrasi taktiskan di Kabupaten Mandailing Natal, yang terdapat dalam jurnal bulanan analisis riset mikron gen biologis sepanjang masa, nomor 272 bulan Agustus tahun 2032, Saturday 18th of month September 2032, public lecture material e-teleconference. Existence of the Bureau of the Emergency Response of the Moon Eclipse and the Solar Eclipse, the Division of Emergency Response of the Neighborhood Leadership Assembly of the Great Mandailing Foundation. On what wide is concern and tactics intelligence of Mandailing Natal, contained in the monthly journal of this analysis of biological genetic micron over time. Number 272 of Men August 2032, personil Biro Tanggap Darurat Gerhana Bulan dan Gerhana Matahari, Divisi Tanggap Darurat, Majelis Pimpinan Rukun Tetangga Yayasan Mandailing Raya untuk merekomendasikan kepada Jurusan Teknik Sipil, Fakultas Teknik Sipil dan Lingkungan. Jurusan Hukum Administrasi Negara, Jurusan Hukum Masyarakat dan Pembangunan, Jurusan Hukum Bisnis, Jurusan Hukum Ekonomi, Jurusan Hukum Perdagangan Internasional, dan Jurusan Hukum Keuangan Negara, Fakultas Hukum, Jurusan Pendidikan Teknik dan Kejuruan, Jurusan Pendidikan Ekonomi, dan Jurusan Pendidikan Teknik Bangunan. Fakultas Keguruan dan Ilmu Pendidikan, Manajemen dan Kebijakan Publik, Ilmu Administrasi Negara, dan Ilmu Administrasi Publik, Fakultas Ilmu Sosial dan Ilmu Politik, Muamalah Hukum Bisnis Islam, Keuangan Islam dan Hukum Ekonomi Syariah, Fakultas Syariah, Jurusan Teknik Sipil dan Lingkungan, Fakultas Teknologi Pertanian. Jurusan Ekonomi dan Studi Pembangunan dan Jurusan Ekonomi Sumber Daya dan Lingkungan, Fakultas Ekonomi dan Manajemen, Jurusan Perencanaan dan Kebijakan, Verplicht dan jurusan Business Islam Fakultas Ekonomi, the Department of Urban Studies and Planning, School of Architecture and Planning, Civil and Environmental Engineering. School of Engineering, Business Administration Program, Agus Salim Management, Jurusan Perencanaan Wilayah dan Kota, Sekolah Arsitektur, Perencanaan dan Pengembangan Kebijakan. Dan Jurusan Manajemen dan Jurusan Kewirausahaan, Sekolah Bisnis dan Manajemen, Universitas Mandailing untuk memutakhirkan dengan memahami surat edaran nomor 10 SEM 2018 tentang pemberlakuan standar dokumen pemilihan pengadaan jasa konstruksi dalam rangka lelang dini di Kementerian Pekerjaan Umum dan Perumahan Rakyat untuk tahun anggaran 2019, yaitu lampiran 3 surat edaran Menteri Pekerjaan Umum dan Perumahan Rakyat nomor 10 SEM 2018 tentang pemberlakuan standar dokumen pemilihan pengadaan jasa konstruksi dalam rangka lelang dini di Kementerian Pekerjaan Umum dan Perumahan Rakyat untuk tahun anggaran 2019, yaitu personnel of the Bureau of the Emergency Response of the Moon Eclipse and the Solar Eclipse, the Division of Emergency Response of the Neighbor Leadership Assembly of the Great Mandailing Foundation, to recommend to the Department of Civil Engineering, the Faculty of Civil and Environmental Engineering, the Department of State Administrative Law, the Department of Law of Public and Development, the Department of Business Law, the Department of Economic Law, the Department of International Trade Law, the Department of State Financial, Law, the Faculty of Law, the Department of Engineering and Vocational Education, the Department of Economic Education, and the Department of Building Engineering Education. The Faculty of Teacher Training and Education Science, Management and Public Policy, State Administration Science, and Public Administration Science. The Faculty of Social Sciences and Political Sciences, Muamalah, Islamic Business Law, Islamic Finance and Sharia Economic Law, the Faculty of Sharia, the Department of Civil and Environmental Engineering. The Faculty of Agricultural Technology, the Department of Economics and Development Studies, and the Department of Resource and Environmental Economics, the Faculty of Economics and Management, the Department of Planning and Public Policy, and the Department of Islamic Business, the Faculty of Economics, the Department of Urban Studies and Planning School of Architecture and Planning, Civil and Environmental Engineering, School of Engineering, Business Administration Program, Agus Salim Management. The Department of Regional and City Planning, the School of Architecture Planning and Policy Development, and the Department of Management, and the Department of Entrepreneurship, the School of Business and Management of Mandailing University, to update by understanding the Circular Letter Number 10 SEM 2018 concerning enforcement of standard of selection documents for the procurement of construction services in the context of early auction in the Ministry of Public Works and Public Housing for budget year 2019, namely is Annex 3 of the Circular Letter Number 10 SEM 2018 concerning enforcement of standard of selection document for the procurement of construction services in the context of early auction in the Ministry of Public Works and Public Housing for budget year 2019, namely Bab 3 Instruksi kepada peserta Chapter 3 Instruction to Participants. Dokumen pemilihan Selection Documents. Isi dokumen pemilihan Fill in the bidding document. Dokumen pemilihan terdiri dari dokumen tender dan dokumen kualifikasi. The bidding documents consist of tender, documents and qualification documents. Dokumen pemilihan terdiri dari umum, pengumuman, instruksi kepada peserta, lembar data pemilihan. The selection document consists of general. Announcement, instruction to participant, election data sheet. Bentuk dokumen penawaran, bidding form, dokumen administrasi, surat penawaran. Jaminan penawaran asli apabila disyaratkan, surat perjanjian kerjasama operasi apabila peserta. Berbentuk kerjasama operasi, administrative documents, bid letter. Original offer guarantee, if required, letter of agreement, and on operation cooperation, if. The participant is in the form of joint operation, document penawaran teknis. Metode pelaksanaan pekerjaan, jangka waktu pelaksanaan pekerjaan. Daftar peralatan utama, daftar personel manajerial, beserta surat pernyataan. Kepemilikan sertifikat kompetensi kerja, formulir rencana keselamatan konstruksi. Daftar bagian pekerjaan yang disubkontrakkan apabila disyaratkan, technical bidding document. Method of carrying out work, deferred of execution of work, list of main equipment. List of managerial personnel along with statement of ownership of work competency certificate. Construction safety plan form, list of subcontracted parts of work if required. Dokumen penawaran harga sesuai surat penawaran dalam dokumen administrasi. Daftar keluaran dan harga, formulir rincian keluaran dan harga, khusus apabila ada evaluasi kewajaran. harga di bawah 80% harga perkiraan sendiri. Peserta pemilihan akan memenuhi dokumen penawaran harga. Pada huruf C, pada saat acara klarifikasi kewajaran harga, rincian keluaran dan harga bukan merupakan bagian. Dari dokumen kontrak, price bid document, in accordance with the bid letter in. The administrative document list of outputs and prices. Output and price details form. Specifically, if there is an fairness evaluation of price below 80% of the sub-estimated price, election participant will fulfill. The price bid document in letter C at the fair price clarification event, output and price details are not part of. The contract document. Rancangan kontrak sudah dilengkapi isiannya oleh pejabat pembuat komitmen. Surat perjanjian syarat-syarat umum kontrak. Syarat-syarat khusus kontrak, draft contract already complete by. The commitment making officer, agreement letter, general conditions of contract. Special condition for contract, spesifikasi teknis dan atau gambar. Technical specification and or images, contoh bentuk dokumen lain. Surat penunjukan penyedia barang jasa, surat perintah mulai kerja, jaminan pelaksanaan. Jaminan uang muka, apabila kan diberikan uang muka, jaminan pemeliharaan, formulir rekapitulasi perhitungan tingkat komponen dalam negeri. Apabila diberikan preferensi harga, formulir daftar barang yang diimpor, apabila ada barang yang diimpor. Examples of other forms of document, letter of appointment of goods, services for father. Letter of order commencing work, guarantee of implementation, advance guarantee if given, a down payment. Maintenance guarantee, recapitulation form for calculating domestic component if given price preference. List of imported goods, if there are imported goods, bentuk dokumen kualifikasi meliputi. Lembar data kualifikasi, fakta integritas diatur dalam sistem pengadaan secara elektronik dalam hal kerjasama operasi. maka dokumen kualifikasi dilengkapi dengan fakta integritas anggota kerjasama operasinya yang disampaikan oleh lead firm. Formulir isian kualifikasi diatur dalam sistem pengadaan secara elektronik dalam hal kerjasama operasi, maka dokumen kualifikasi dilengkapi dengan formulir isian kualifikasi anggota kerjasama operasinya yang disampaikan oleh lead firm. Petunjuk pengisian formulir isian kualifikasi bagi peserta kerjasama operasi. Tata cara evaluasi kualifikasi, the form of the qualification document includes qualification data sheet. Integrity fact regulated in electronic procurement system. In the case of operational cooperation, the qualification document is equipped with the integrity fact of member of operation cooperation submitted by lead firm qualification form regulated in electronic procurement system. In the case of operational cooperation, the qualification document is complete with the qualification form of member of operation cooperation submitted by lead firm. Instruction for completing the qualification form for participant of operational cooperation procedure for qualification evaluation. Peserta berkewajiban memeriksa keseluruhan isi dokumen pemilihan, kelalaian menyampaikan dokumen penawaran dan dokumen kualifikasi yang tidak memenuhi persyaratan dalam dokumen pemilihan merupakan risiko peserta. Participants are obliged to examine the entire contents of the bidding document. Failure to submit bid documents and qualification documents that do not meet the requirements in the bidding document is the risk of the participant. Bahasa dokumen pemilihan. Dokumen pemilihan beserta seluruh korespondensi tertulis dalam proses pemilihan menggunakan bahasa Indonesia, language of the bidding document. Selection document along with all written correspondence in the selection process using Indonesian. Pemberian penjelasan, giving explanation. Pemberian penjelasan dilakukan secara online melalui aplikasi sistem pengadaan secara elektronik. Sesuai jadwal dalam aplikasi sistem pengadaan secara elektronik. The explanation is done online through the electronic procurement system application as scheduled in the electronic procurement system application. Peserta yang tidak aktif membuka sistem pengadaan secara elektronik dan atau tidak bertanya pada saat pemberian penjelasan tidak dapat dijadikan dasar untuk menolak menggugurkan penawaran. Participants while not active of an electronic procurement system and or do not ask when giving an explanation cannot be used as a basis for rejecting or voting the offer. Apabila diperlukan, kelompok kerja pemilihan dapat memberikan informasi yang dianggap penting terkait dengan dokumen pemilihan. If needed, the election working group can provide information that is considered important in relation to the bidding document. Apabila diperlukan, kelompok kerja pemilihan dapat memberikan penjelasan lanjutan dengan cara melakukan peninjauan lapangan, biaya yang diperlukan peserta dalam rangka peninjauan lapangan, ditanggung oleh masing-masing peserta. If needed, the election working group can provide further explanation by conducting a field review. The fees required by participants in the field of fields visits are borne by each participant. Kelompok kerja pemilihan menjawab setiap pertanyaan yang masuk, kecuali untuk substansi pertanyaan yang telah dijawab. The working group of election answer every question that enters, except for the substance of the question that have been answered. Apabila diperlukan, kelompok kerja pemilihan dapat memberikan penjelasan ulang. If needed, the election working group can provide an explanation or repeat. Apabila diperlukan, kelompok kerja pemilihan pada saat berlangsungnya pemberian penjelasan dapat menambah waktu batas akhir tahapan tersebut sesuai dengan kebutuhan. If needed, the working group of the selection at the time of the presentation of the explanation can add to the time of limit of the stage according to need. Dalam hal waktu tahap penjelasan telah berakhir, peserta tidak dapat mengajukan pertanyaan, namun kelompok kerja pemilihan masih mempunyai tambahan waktu untuk menjawab pertanyaan yang masuk pada akhir jadwal. In the event that the explanation phase has ended, the participant cannot ask question, but the election working group still has additional time to answer the questions entered at the end of the schedule. Kumpulan tanya jawab pada saat pemberian penjelasan dalam aplikasi sistem pengadaan secara elektronik merupakan berita acara pemberian penjelasan. A collection of question and answer at the time of giving an explanation in the electronic procurement system. Application is end minutes of explanation. Jika dilaksanakan peninjauan lapangan dapat dibuat berita acara. Pemberian penjelasan lanjutan dan diunggah melalui aplikasi sistem pengadaan secara elektronik. If a field review is carried out, a minutes of provision of advanced explanation can be made and uploaded through. The election program system application, berita acara pemberian penjelasan lapangan menjadi bagian dari berita. Acara pemberian penjelasan, the minutes of field explanation is part of the minutes of explanation. Perubahan dokumen pemilihan, changes to the bidding document. Apabila pada saat pemberian penjelasan terdapat hal-hal ketentuan baru atau perubahan penting yang perlu ditampung, maka kelompok kerja pemilihan menuangkan ke dalam adendum dokumen pemilihan yang menjadi bagian tidak terpisahkan dari dokumen pemilihan. If at the time of giving an explanation there are new things, provisions, or important changes that need to be accommodated, then the election working group will fall into the addendum to the bidding document, which is an integral part of the bidding document. Perubahan rancangan kontrak, spesifikasi teknis, gambar, dan atau nilai total harga perkiraan sendiri harus mendapatkan persetujuan. Pejabat pembuat komitmen sebelum dituangkan dalam adendum dokumen pemilihan. Change in the design of the contract, technical. Specification, images, and all the total value of the self-estimated price must obtain the approval of the commitment-making officer before it's stated in the bidding document addendum. Apabila ketentuan baru atau perubahan penting tersebut tidak dituangkan dalam adendum dokumen pemilihan, maka ketentuan baru atau perubahan tersebut dianggap tidak ada dan ketentuan yang berlaku adalah dokumen pemilihan awal. If the new provisions or important changes are not stated in the bidding document addendum, then the new provision or change are deemed non-existent and the applicable provision of the initial selection documents. Setelah pemberian penjelasan dan sebelum batas akhir waktu pemasukan penawaran, kelompok kerja pemilihan dapat menetapkan adendum dokumen pemilihan berdasarkan informasi baru yang memengaruhi substansi dokumen pemilihan. After giving explanation and before the deadline for submission of bids, the working group for elections can establish an addendum to the bidding document. Based on new information that affects the substance of the bidding document, setiap addendum yang ditetapkan merupakan bagian yang tidak terpisahkan dari dokumen pemilihan. The addendum specified is an integral part of the bidding document. Kelompok kerja pemilihan mengumumkan addendum dokumen pemilihan dengan cara mengunggah upload addendum dokumen pemilihan melalui aplikasi sistem pengadaan secara elektronik paling lambat 3 hari kerja sebelum batas akhir. Pemasukan penawaran, apabila kelompok kerja pemilihan akan mengunggah upload addendum dokumen pemilihan kurang dari 3 hari kerja sebelum batas akhir pemasukan penawaran, maka kelompok kerja pemilihan wajib mengundurkan batas akhir pemasukan penawaran. The working group of election working announces the addendum to the bidding document by uploading the addendum to the bidding document. Through the electronic procurement system application, no later than 3 working days prior to the deadline for submission of bids, if the election working group will upload the bidding document addendum less than 3 working days before the deadline for submission of bids. The election working group must postpone the deadline for submission of bids. Peserta dapat mengunduh download addendum dokumen pemilihan yang diunggah uploaded by kelompok kerja pemilihan pada aplikasi sistem pengadaan secara elektronik apabila ada. Participant can download the selection document addendum uploaded by working group of selection on the electronic procurement system application, if any, tambahan waktu pemasukan dokumen penawaran. Apabila addendum dokumen pemilihan mengakibatkan kebutuhan penambahan waktu penyiapan dokumen penawaran, maka kelompok kerja pemilihan memperpanjang batas akhir pemasukan penawaran additional time entering bid documents if the addendum of the bidding document results in the need for additional time to prepare the bidding document, then the working group of election extends the deadline for submissions of bids. Sumber-sumber sources Surat Edaran Nomor 10 SEM 2018 tentang pemberlakuan standar dokumen pemilihan. Pengadaan jasa konstruksi dalam rangka lelang dini di Kementerian Pekerjaan Umum dan Perumahan Rakyat untuk tahun anggaran 2019, lampiran 3. Circular Letter Number 10 SEM 2018 concerning enforcement of the selection document standard for procurement of construction services in the context of election in the Ministry of Public Works and Public Housing for budget year 2019 and NEC 3. Google Translate. Mandailing Natal, Sumatera Utara, Indonesia, 1 September tahun 2032 Masehi, First of Month September 2022, Anno Domini. Thank you very much.